you can work there by joining the group, playing the application game, passing the application. Then you go to the training center, read the description to see when they're training, and that's how you get a job of a cashier. You have to be experienced cashier in order to be cook, and experienced cook in order to be senior staff. And you need 550 points in order to be shift leader. So, yeah, and you guys will probably see me copy and pasting stuff. This is going to be my shift, and I'll have music playing. So if you so I hope you enjoy this video. Yeah. Bye. Sorry, guys. hope you enjoyed that video. It was very interesting. My next shift will be working as a cashier. So yeah, that's all for today. If you enjoyed, please subscribe and like. Don't forget to hit post notifications so you never miss a video of mine. And I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.